Music's so fucking good in this game. One of the best soundtracks on the SNES, right here. Let's go. Get wrecked. Guard dogs? Lobo. Oh, he wants them too, all right. Everybody gains a level. Can't use my skills. Get in there. Get Maybe this is all... Not sure though. To save your fucking. I think that's the save where I made it to the opera house. I don't know what the other save's for. I'm afraid that's gonna happen. Shit. Get in there. Your head. Esper. Tri-talk. Uh-oh.
Yeah, you fucking rat.
Where rat?
Assholes.
Where the fuck? Down in a pit. Passed out. Kefka. Celeste right there, I think. Just drops on it right in. Yikes. Damn, there goes my fucking poop pop. Then there. Get in there. Don't let me down. Shit. Oh god. Oh god, gotta get him. Kill him. Die. Oh, I'm dead. I'm fucked. Miss. Ah, oh, fuck. Yo, what's up, the Izzin Pants? How are you, sir? I couldn't get over there in time. I totally got God. Oh, these guys are way stronger. If I can get over there in time. You're pumped to chill tonight? Yeah, I'm excited to hang out again. Been a while. Hang out? Maybe play some games or something? Try this again. Those things are just going to town. Oh, I got hit hard. Don't kill my characters. Okay. Get in there. Oof. The Moogles gotta get him. How you doing, dude? I'm doing pretty good. Had the last 2 days, or last night off of work. Oh, I got him finally. Played some zombies with some friends on Black Ops Zombies. And I played the Sea of Stars demo, which was really cool. It's made by the people that made The Messenger and a couple other games, and it's got the guy who did the music from a Chrono Trigger and stuff. It's not coming out for like another 2 years, but it looks really good. I did the Kickstarter thing so I could play the demo. It's really cool. You at work right now? Are you off work right now? You're at work, I gotcha. How's work going? The classroom. Definitely need that. Slow. That sucks. Well, hopefully work goes by a little quicker. Watch a little Final Fantasy. Oh god. Why is there a wolf in a box? I recently beat Super Mario RPG, and that was pretty cool. DC trailers. I saw that Gotham Knights game. That looks really cool. Guess I'm not going this way. You say we have to go to South? South Woodward or something? Southward. Okay. The Batman. Is there another game? Wasn't that like some fan-made thing? I saw that. I saw the Justice League thing. Looks good. I didn't see the Suicide Squad thing, because I don't really think I care about that. The Gotham Knights, though, that looks cool. Mostly because of the co-op. King Edward, I think his name is. Suicide Squad game looks dope. It's gonna be two-player co-op. They don't wanna be those characters though, like, they just don't seem interesting to me. Best believe I'll be playing that Gotham Knights though. I was watching the like gameplay of that. It looks really good. Batgirl looks dope. What, driving her motorcycle around and shit. Yeah, he died. Well, supposedly, and that's what he wants you to think, maybe, I don't know. Yeah, it's pretty crazy if that is the case, though, if he's really dead, then that'd be weird. You got, like, Team Robbins taking care of everything, though. Team Robbins and Batgirl. Oh, on an internet. Sure. For free. Lay on down in here. What time do you want to come over tonight? Or what time are you usually free to come over, I guess? Oh shit. I don't want to do that. I want to try to go into that building. Oh fuck. Around 9, that should be fine, yeah. Maybe we can get some snacks or something. I want to go get something to eat today, I don't know what. Been a while since I've gone anywhere. Oh, I'm going. We've already been a long time. I thought there was some building I had to go into, I thought. Raisin canes? No, I have not. What is that, or... Youth, what is it? Fuck. They exclusively sell chicken tenders. Like, that's it? But they're fucking delicious. Just went over by Target and made me grow. Really? Sounds good. I do love some chicken tenders. Do they have, like, anything else with it? Like, some fries, or is this just straight-up chicken tenders? That's it. Oh, it's fucking Kafka! That motherfucker. Look. Like, he's just, like, taking a shit out there or something. I'll have to try them out sometime. I'll have to look it up. I saw over in Maple Grove, they had, like, some of those, like, state fair, like, stands or whatever. They had, like, it was like a hot dog or, like, a corn dog one or something. Like, tempted to go over there and get something like that. While it's around, I'm sure it won't be around for very long. Although it's probably just shit anyways, but way overpriced. By Menards. Way overpriced for sure, yeah. Figures. Although it's just been so long since I've had like a corn dog and whatever, like mini donuts or the hell. I think I saw a cheese curd stand too over by the Cub in Maple Grove, over by like where the Staybridge Sweets and shit is. Cheese curds would be bomb. Where did he say he was going? Fuck, I didn't read that. This is the road. Back and so on. Fried cheese, yeah. For who doesn't want some, like, some fried cheese? Damn it! Where'd they all go? I wish I was paying attention. Rest again, I guess. Fuck it. Sometimes things change when you rest. Doesn't look like it. It's on anything that moves. Supposed to go to some other place. Supposed to go south or something? Oh, I don't think so. I'm just by myself. I don't think I'm supposed to go by myself. Yikes, I'm getting my ass whooped. This is probably not going to end well. How do I run away? Oh, I should probably run. Run! Oh, fuck. Alright, let me just, like, save right over here real quick before I die. Where the fuck am I supposed to go, I wonder, though? I'm gonna go down here. Basement 1. Stay away. We should go get some lunch sometime, Kevin. We should go to that place you're talking about. Dangerous. Tomorrow? Yeah, I could probably go tomorrow, I think. Treasure Hunter! Let's fucking do it, Kevin. Let's go to that chicken place. What the? Whitney. Get some lunch. Sounds like a fucking good time. Do some hanging. Fucking Kefka, you're burning up my fucking castle. What the fuck, bro? Fire! Or maybe I do. This is riding on some chocobos. Dive now. Man, it's like the whole castle like submerges them. Pretty badass castle. Kept us just fucking on the ground. Can't get me, assholes. Terra's fucked up. Oh, I forgot to heal Terra. Fuck. Not good. Don't hit Terra while I do this. You just do magic? She's amazing. That was magic. Magic. This whispering. Don't remember. Kavi could use your help. Let's fucking kill these assholes that are just chilling, thankfully. Stop swimming! Son of a submariner. It's south. Is this the game? Mm-hmm. Maybe it's like way over there. I thought it said south. Go south. Did it not say south? Oh, right there. I see it now. Ah. Save first. What game do you think we should play tonight, Kev? Good question. Play some more Shadow Colossus, or should we play something different? Change it up a little bit. Nah, fuck it, fuck that up. Forgot to do the auto crossbow again. Keep forgetting to do that. I think it would be kind of fun to play through, like, the Resident Evils. I've kind of been getting into those games again. Grease monk? Grease monk. When they get there? I suppose they're not gonna get there till at least like 11 or later, probably. Shop doesn't get off work till like 10:30, right? Unless Jerry comes over earlier. Goes Shadow, look at him go. Right, come back here, Shadow. That's Shadow's theme. One of the best themes in the game. Wait a minute. He'll do anything for money. He comes and goes like the wind. He slit his mama's throat for a nickel. Oh, damn. Dog eats strangers. Those sprint shoes. I think I'm wrong there. There's a room down there. Chung. The Dirk. He threw a knife. He threw a blade. Thank you. I'd have to play the first one. Got a bounce? Alright, dude. Thanks for stopping in. I will see you tonight. I will message you when I wake up. Answer me. I'm just going to go in and I don't know. I'm not sure where I'm supposed to go. I'm gonna get the cider phone. Thank you. Shut up.
Thank you.
Yikes. Dude's fucking strong as shit, apparently. Try this again. Thank you.
enough.
Gotcha, bitch. Gotcha, bitch. Brothers reunited. Bodybuilder. Let's get going. Get the fuck out of here. I could really use some magic. Jesus. Envy, greed, pride, violence, troll, hope. Yo, K-Rod. Thanks for that raid. How you doing, dude? How was the stream? Yo, Rupu64, thanks for the follow. Welcome to the stream. I was playing some Final Fantasy VI. Just, got to the Returner's hideout. Met up with Sabine and every kinda about to head out here. Was thinking about maybe switching the game mode a little bit. I'm not sure what other game I'd play for a little bit. How are you, Rupu? Hope you're doing well. Rupu? Game's great. Not really sure where I have to go exactly. Been a very long time since I played this game. Like at least, I don't know, 10 years maybe, I don't know. I don't really remember where anything is or where I'm supposed to go. Talk to Locke again. Oh. What were you playing, K-Rod? Were you playing some Far Cry? Far Cry 5, oh nice. How's that going? Where do I go from here? I'm not quite sure. You getting close to the end of that game? Why not? Clear one more region, then you're done? Nice. I bought that game a while back, and I played for a little bit, and there was like one mission I like got stuck on, and I just like stopped playing. The fuck do I go right now? Seriously. Alright, finally. Far Cry 3 is still the best. Yeah. I really need to buy the, PC version of that game, play that again. I'm scared. What's the next game you're going to be playing after Far Cry 5? Dead Space 3, ooh. I don't think I ever played that one. The first two Dead Spaces were really good. Third one's probably just as good, I'm sure. Uh-oh. I want that sound. Sir Bannon. Oh, he's dead. Killed by Kafka, probably, right? What's up, Figaro? Someone has to sneak into South Figaro. Hold the Empire down, right? Don't let the lecherous young king who shall remain nameless near you.
What?
Three is better with co-op. Oh, you can do like co-op and then a story? That's kind of cool. hate this part, the raft part. It's like really shitty. Hopefully I can save before this part. Oh. I think there's a save before you get to the end. Might as well skip to that point. I played this probably, well, my first time ever was probably back in like 2000, like 10-ish. I remember I traded a bunch of stuff in at this game store, this retro game store, so I could get it. It was like the first time I've ever saw it in one of the stores. I remember trading like a bunch of Super Nintendo games, regular Nintendo games, PS2 stuff. I probably traded in like $200 worth of stuff. The game was expensive then. I think the game was like $70 they were selling it in the store back in like 2010-ish. But you know how most game stores are, they like freaking give you like practically nothing for your stuff when you trade it in. But I was pretty desperate. I wanted that game real bad. Yeah, I played that game way back in the day. I guess not really way back in the day, but feels like a long time ago now. When was the first time you played this game? Your intro into RPGs was Final Fantasy VII. Ooh, that was mine originally. That was the first one I completed on my own. I was kind of hooked into that. That game was just like legendary back then. I played that game, I think probably 2002-ish probably is when I played that game. And I was like blown away by that game. Then I played, like, I think I played Chrono Trigger. Then I played, Final Fantasy II, Final Fantasy X. And I just recently beat Super Mario RPG. The first time. You didn't know this game existed back in the day? Oh, really? I think I knew about it, but I never had an opportunity to buy it. Yield up. I think this is a boss fight coming up here. It's a pain in the ass.
Critical.
Oh, he's still alive, damn. I would suggest you play Chrono Trigger if you've never played it. That game is amazing as well. Trigger is one of my favorite RPGs of all time. Did you play the Final Fantasy VII Remake? It's on like PS4 and stuff. Lufia, I never played those. Secret of Mana is supposed to be really good, I haven't played that. And like Breath of Fire is supposed to be really good. Never played those. And here goes the fucking octopus thing. Kill this fucking man. Oh, damn. Knocked Terra out of the game. Don't hit Terra, whatever you do. Oh, fucking bitch. This fucking Ultros motherfucker's always been a pain in the ass. I can't freaking heal. Oh, and he killed him too. Wow. Jesus Christ. I've always hated that guy. It's like you pretty much just can't let Terra die. You have to keep her healed at all times. It's really fucking hard to do. Haven't touched a Final Fantasy since X, yeah. The remake's decent, but it's way different, way different than the original, that's for sure. There's some things they kept in from the original, which is cool, but it's definitely not the same game. Right, yeah. How long will Final Fantasy go for? It'll go forever. A series will never die. It's like one of the biggest sellers for RPGs, anyway. There's this new game coming out called Sea of Stars. I'd recommend looking into that one. I played the demo this morning on stream, if you want to look at it. It's a lot like Chrono Trigger, but like it's got like Super Mario RPG style like blocking you can do, like parrying or whatever. Try this one more time. Got the guys who made The Messengers, like, working on the game. Got the guy who did the music for Chrono Trigger is working on the game as well. The music's really good. Not supposed to come out for, like, 2 years, though. That's so down, like, the disappointing thing about it. Like old school stuff then, yeah, for sure. It's like 2D-ish, but not like 3D at all or anything. Just, I like that style. I can really focus on just like the art, what makes the game look good. Do one fire and then I gotta just butt tear heal, I think. Gets murdered like immediately every fucking time. If I get this fucking Phoenix down and then healing real quick, that'd be amazing. Messenger was a nice take on Ninja Gaiden. It's like, yeah, it's like really good. One of my favorite new games that came out. It's really fucking cool. Die, you fuck. Gotta be getting close to dying. There we go. Finally. Probably just hiding. Just jumps in after it. Tippy, the character just like launched himself like out of the place or something. That was weird. Oh, he's floating away. Yeah. He's all going according to plan. Oh, I get to choose who I go with next. Find out what's going on with Sabine. Like Sabine. Dire Fate. Oh, I've learned some new ones now, finally. What's the drop on an enemy? Mystical Purity slammed an enemy. I can do the suplex now. And I must be able to do... maybe the Aura Bolt? I don't know if I told you what I did, or what his name was, you know. Got nothing else to go on. Alright, I think I'm gonna call it here. I need to get some food. I'll probably continue this soon. Maybe tomorrow, I don't know yet. Where's tomorrow? Today, Thursday? Actually, it's Thursday, yeah. Tomorrow I gotta work. Ugh. So, yeah, I don't know. Not sure if I'll be able to stream or not. See if I can find somebody to host you. Uh,